rested and ready for a day ahead. Respectful guests, dear professors, dear participants, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure to me to wish you a warm welcome to the Faculty of Organizational Sciences of Belgrade University. The Faculty of Organizational Sciences is happy to host ICDSST 2015 International Conference on Decision Support System Technology, and warmly welcomes the Working Group of Decision Support System of Euro Association. We are delighted to have you here to participate and share the conference. Thank you for coming. That many of you travel long distances serves to remind us all how important our work is. EWG-DSS is organizing annually meetings, community conferences, joint conferences, workshops since 1989. But it is from 2015 that EWG-DSS will be starting the ICDSST series. We are delighted that our faculty has been given the privilege by the EWG-DSS to hold the first conference in this series. This is a great privilege, but also a great responsibility for us. The CIRS conference team is Big Data Analytics for Decision Making, which gives a great opportunity for presentations of ongoing work and discussions of this important topic. I'm hoping that this conference will provide participants with extraordinary and unforgettable experience and become a tradition for the faculty. The Faculty of Organizational Sciences is one of the main sponsors of this conference, and a huge group of participants comes from this institution. They're all your hosts, so everyone with a name tag, University of Belgrade, will be happy to assist you and answer all questions you might have concerning our faculty, university, and city of Belgrade. Faculty of Organizational Sciences is Serbia's high-ranked management school. During 40 years of existence, the curricula have changed in line with the advances in science and technology and were adapted to the needs of economy and society. Presently, the curriculum of the faculty is designed in line with the programs of the most renowned universities of the world. The faculty program reflects current trends in higher education, scientific research and economic development in the field of information systems, management, technology management, operations management, and quality management. At the end, I would like to take the opportunity to thank the U.S. Embassy in Serbia for supporting this conference through the individual speakers program. I would also like to express our gratitude to our general sponsors, Coca-Cola Hellenic, Logic Belgrade, and Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you a great conference and great stay in Belgrade. Thank you.
sessions, a full track during the Euro conference. So this year, this conference will be held in Glasgow. So if you have the occasion, please, you can participate and come to see how the Euro conference are working. So, in order to improve the management of this working group, we also made a kind of survey of involving all the members. So we try to see what are the areas of research of all members. And you can see, of course, that the most important area is decision support systems. But we also have some people who decision analysis, collaborative decision support, social network analysis, artificial intelligence, business intelligence, etc. So I cannot see every area, but you can see that all we have several areas and topics that are worked inside the working group. Our main concern is also to allow members of this working group to publish their work, their studies in several journals. So we edited a lot of special issues. So the principle is the following. After each event, when we organize an event, after each event, we offer the possibility to all participants to publish their works in special issues of several journals. So you can see that we already published a lot of proceedings. These are all the proceedings of the previous conferences and the workshops. So this one was this one is the one that has been produced last year in Toulouse. It was a conference organized in conjunction with the GDN group. The GDN group belongs to the Informs Society, International Federation of Organisational Research and Management Science. So we edited the proceedings at Springer. And you also see that we edited several proceedings. So the year before it was edited in a local proceeding in France, here in Greece, in London, in Liverpool, in Paris, in London. So we organize every year one event in a European country. So I was saying that we edit also special issues. So you can see that we already edit several issues, special issues in several journals. European Decision Processes, Projection Planning and Control, Information and Decision Science, Journal of Decision Systems, Decision Support Systems. But we have two main issues that will remain, that will be edited each year. So each year we will have a special issue in this journal, the International Journal of Decision Support System Technologies, edited at AJI. And we have also the proceedings of the conference edited at, published at Springer. And this year, you will have the possibility for short papers to publish your work in two special issues, one in the International Journal of Decision Support System Technology, and another one in the International Journal of Information and Decision Science. We have guest talks for the two special issues, and you will be contacted after the conference by this guest editor. And we try to match the topics of your research with the topic of the journal and the focus that we want to give to the special issue. So don't worry if you are not contacted. It's because perhaps your work is not matching with the focus of the special issue, but everybody will be contacted by the guest editors to publish your short papers in one of the special issues. So now I will give the talk to Fátima to introduce the awards. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you very much. So, As Pascale said, we're very excited to be here today to hold our first international conference, and that this international conference is in Belgrade is special, nice for us. And we are also very, very thankful to all the efforts that the Faculty of Organizational Sciences have done to us, especially to the efforts of Boris and his team. So again, thank you. What we will proceed saying now is about our award. Every year we organize an award for the group, envisaging to give a small premium in money to a young researcher and to compensate on his good performance in presenting the paper. The paper does not have to be that alone, he can present the paper with a group and he will be a candidate for this award. So the award has a certificate that he can then cite on his CV, and it is recognized by our European Association of Operational Research Societies. So this year, here, we are going to perform the ceremony of the award of 2014, and by coincidence, the winner is from this university, so we will have the pleasure to give the award to her in front of you today or tomorrow. I have to see the program. And during the presentations of this conference, we will be also checking about the young researchers' presentations to be candidates for this award for 2015, who will be then given in the next meeting in 2016. Okay, Pascale has already mentioned that we have performed a survey about the members of our group. I don't know if the others on this side can see so well, but I can tell you. On this survey, we also asked about their level of satisfaction with the many events that we try to organize, our activities, our dissemination activities, our workshops, and so on. Among these events, among these activities, we listed, are you satisfied with the information we provide in our homepage? Are you satisfied with our annual newsletters distribution and the contents of the newsletters? A copy of the newsletter, by the way, is in your bag of this year. Are you satisfied with this initiative of Young Researcher Award, with the messages we circulate in our mailing lists and the contents and the periodicity? With the events we organize per year. And in the end, we also, as the coordinators, were quite satisfied to see that the majority said yes. So we are there on the last level of satisfaction. So here again. As we said, the idea of coming to an international conference from the workshops that we presented before every year was to make it more visible. Yes, why not? We were already holding very special, very highly qualified workshops over the years, and we said, why not we promote our events to an international conference? And with this promotion, our aims are to offer the European and the international DSS communities more opportunities to present their state-of-the-art and the developments in decision support, to focus more realistic and innovation solutions, and with this we mean we want to be in line with the actual problems that we are facing in Europe, and specifically with the European Commission program of Horizon 2020. So this first version is happening here and now, and we are very proud to be in it, you also. So this is a mark, you are taking part in our first version, and our next versions are already planned. You will hear more about it during this conference. The next conference next year will be in Plymouth. I'm not sure if Shafin wants to say something about this.
Later.
Okay. And the next will be in Namur, organized by Isabel. The exact dates of the conference and the topic we will still define during this week. Okay, I leave you for now since we are three. Rita is going to finish the presentation of this welcome.
Welcome to everybody. For me, it's just the easiest part, just to say
many thanks to Professor Boris, because he was really the organizer of all this. And we are very proud to be on our first international conference, so all of us, and we are happy to see that all of you came and that you are going to present for sure interesting subjects and the topics that we can discuss between ourselves. And that also, unfortunately, the weather, but at least we are going for sure, at least we enjoy today in the afternoon, a tour of the thing. And this is it, basically enjoy the conference, have fun, and Boris will talk to you about the conference, more about some details about this and what is going on the conference itself. Welcome.
Thank you, Coordination Board, for leading this group. Thank you, Professor Martić. Thank you all for coming. It's a real pleasure to organize this conference. I want to first thank our sponsor. It's good to mention them again. So the Embassy of Belgrade has a visiting program for foreign lecturers with citizens, so they can support this trip. And all our drinks, we will have a refreshment desk down near the registration desk. You can have drinks, you can take them as much as you want. So it's sponsored by Coca-Cola. And our two main sponsors, Logitech and Two, have supported this conference financially. So thank you a lot. The main director is here, so thanks Milan for supporting this conference. So for the social agenda, actually we wanted to make an open bus tour, so, and we wanted to make an open dinner sky reception, but the sky is, let's say, not ready. So it will be closed, but it will be nice. We have a closed bus, and it will be in this in our library, so it will be nice. So we can't actually manage this, and tomorrow evening we have a gala dinner. It's at Hotel Best Western Inn. The ones who are not situated there, they can, it's a 5 minutes walking distance from this university. You just go south. Mm-hmm. Okay, so this is about the weather. We say from tomorrow it will be better. So actually this is totally unusual weather for Serbia. So today is also, forecast doesn't look good. So that's why we don't have this open bus. But it will be a guided tour. So what I recommend you to do, actually, if you find time, ride a bike. You can actually rent a bike very cheap in Belgrade. It's €2 the whole day. And with this bike, you can visit the city island. This is our amusement, actually, island in Belgrade. We have an amusement island, so many people don't go to the sea, that go to this city island. And you can go, actually, all shores of Belgrade, you can go with the bike. And this is a really nice experience for €2, I mean. Recommendation. You can taste Serbian grill. It's everywhere situated over the city, so try it. It's safe. So it's nice taste to see. And for example, use tram number 2. You all got these tickets, 3-day tickets. They're valid until Saturday morning, so 3 days valid. So you can use, for example, tram number 2. It's a circular tram that has no end. And it's just the inner part of the city, so it's nice to do. The username is this for the Wi-Fi, so you don't have a slash. You make a mistake here on these papers, so the username is, the password is without a slash. So the conference rooms are well marked. 209, the coffee break will be on the same floor. You will see it in the around the floor, so it will look at the map, I think, for all of this. And very important, we have some special food requirements. Please tell us in the morning at the registration desk, so we can say at the restaurants what they should prepare for you. But please tell us in advance. And at the end, welcome international participants. We have 17 participants from different countries. Serbia is the majority as expected. But amazingly, Brazil came with 5 representatives as well as USA, so thank you guys for coming, it's a long trip, and so on. So thank you all for coming, it's really international, we have people from Japan, China, Portugal, United Kingdom. France, Algeria, Canada, Austria, Germany, Belgium. So thank you for coming here. So it's a real national conference. And now I have a, something that you will like. We have a singing choir, I don't know how it's said. Some guys will sing from us. These are the employees of our faculty from different departments, and they will sing now traditional songs, Cerrito Lindo from Mexico, Nakhiok Norme, Stand By Me, and the Serbian song, and the Bulgarian song. So that's all for me. Thank you.
Porque cantando cielo y cielito lindo. bum 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 bum.
Thank you.
Hey, papa!